I'm printing every single color that I have as like a color swatch. I've got a cool project that I'm working on. Here's white and mint. And I'm about to print lime green and grass greens. Let's get these off the plates and then get these loaded and keep on going. Here's all the color swatches that I've got printed so far. Quite a few, but still a good ways to go.
Green plates are done. See you guys tomorrow.